So there's been a great turnout at the Royal Bang Room. There's been a heap of juniors from years 7 to 9 and also years 10 and 11 show up. It's been great for everyone to connect and play games, have a bit of fun during lunchtime, and yeah, it's been great.
So far so good. We're really, really happy. In all honesty, we didn't expect so many people so quickly, to be honest. We thought it was going to build gradually over time, but we've had a really great turnout today. We had about probably 20 or so students, which was fantastic. Everybody was getting along, playing games. There was no phones, which is the aim of it. We have a couple of kids that will come in on their own and they'll just find a group and join a gaming unit, or help build a puzzle or something. So yeah, it's just a really inclusive, kind environment, which we're really happy about.
That's our main focus, to bring people who may struggle to find friends during school and just come together, play games, have a bit of fun, and yeah, that's the aim, and it's turned out well.
Yep. I think that it's a fun spot for kids to just be inside and have fun with their friends, and I think it's just a really good place to chill out at lunchtime if you've really got nothing to do and you want to just hang out with your friends.
It's really fun. Today, for example, it was quite cold outside, so it was fun for all of our friends and I to come in here, and we did some puzzles, some Uno, and they're really nice and welcoming.
We're really happy with how the wellbeing room's going so far. We've only been running it for a couple of weeks now. We've had a really positive response to it. We've had lots of students coming in and they've been playing games and interacting with each other and having fun, which is really good. And it's been really good to see all the smiles on the kids' faces, and it's been good for students that don't necessarily enjoy playing, you know, touch or tag or something at lunchtime, for them to come in and find something they do enjoy and have fun with other kids.
I've been really surprised how the kids have taken to it. I thought, you know, maybe would have taken a few more weeks to, you know, get the people to come in, but they've come in and all interacted together, and it's been great for the four of us as well, being able to get to know students that are younger than us and interact with them as well.